everybody, and we are making lime slime. I mean, jelly. And first we just put in the jelly powder. And next we're gonna put in the boiling water. Very yummy, and you can taste it. It already smells like lime. Look at that. I think we just keep on mixing it until it turns into a jelly. Once all the jelly is mixed and done, now we just have to put some cold water. And mix it again. And so we just mix, and then we just put it in this small container, two containers here, and then we just put it inside. Ta-da! We made the jelly, and it doesn't need two containers because this jelly is not really big, and if your jelly is very big, you need two containers. And now we're going to put it in the fridge for 4 hours! So we're now putting it in the fridge, and then we're gonna let you know if it's already 4 hours. So we're just gonna wait, starting now. 4 hours later. So now it's time to grab the jelly. Look at that. It's so frozen. See? Now it's time to try the jelly! Mmm, yummy! I can smell the lime. Mmm! Very good! Make sure you subscribe and to smash that like button. Bye!